Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Marcia Morlaix Racecourse here on Monday. It is October the 29th, 2018. Going to look at the second race from Marcia Morlaix, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The second race from Marcia, it's the Handicap de Marcia. It's going for a purse of $62,000, race for four-year-olds and upwards, field of 16 horses going 2,000 meters or a mile quarter on the turf course. Top selection here, I like the 11 horse here, the number 11, Kenfei. I'm going to go 11-1 in the forecast exacta. 11-1 forecast exacta. Top selection, the 11 horse, Kenfei. 5-1, 5-year-old horse by Kendra Jard. Can't speak. Antoine Hemlin's on this one. This horse is most recent out and came locally the 28th of September here at Marseille. A mono quarter and a 4-year-old plus handicap. It was lower end handicap, but he ran very well there. He finished second by a half length with a heavy weight. He just missed at the end, but like I said, he ran a good race there. Before that, locally, the 30th of August, a mono quarter and a handicap, even lower level there. He took good advantage there, and he won by a nose. Why Poster didn't affect him. He got there in the end. A good race. If he saved some more ground, he could have won by more, but it was still a good effort. And then before that, he ran at Vichy on the 20th of July, mile and a quarter and a handicap. There, he just didn't get a good run. He finished 7th by 2.25 lengths. Never got a good clear chip. It wasn't the day to win, but I like him stepping up in this upper class for the first time, God knows when. I think that's going to be good for him to get some good competition here, and I think with a good Poster, and hopefully with a clear trip, I think he can get a piece fit. So, I'll take him as a top selection here at 5-1 in a very wide open race. So to recount my selection for the second from Marcia Morlaix, it's the handicap that Marcia, going to go with the 11 horse Kenfei. I'm going to go 11-1 in the forecast exacta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck.